translucent noodles in Japan. It only has 60 kilocalories. This noodle is called tokoroden, made of seaweed gelatin. It's gluten-free and high in dietary fiber. To keep it fresh, it's soaked in vinegar water, which puts sour flavor on the noodles. We either eat it with vinegar sauce or sugar syrup or some maple syrup. My favorite is the vinegar sauce. It's sold at supermarkets for under $2.